Oh, we're going to have a punch-up, and Desbiens is reining them in on Lawrence. And Lawrence fights back with a couple of rights of his own. Now it's time for the lefts from Guillaume Desbiens. Lawrence, such a tough man to get a hold of. He's not giving up, and still the punches come in, and Desbiens will take the victory in that one for sure. And with less than 5 minutes to go in the game, the two players can make their way back. They won't be seeing any more ice time tonight.